Bayeux, it's British. On everything on the east of Bayeux, it's British.
On Canada.
All the west of Bayeux, it's American.
But
they're all Americans, but obviously very specific about this place. Yeah, all right. Bayou, Bayou, it's like the middle. Yeah. Everything on the east is
so
British.
Do you do I would like to go here.
Aromanche, yeah. We do some tour in Aromanche, and yeah. But it's pretty low season at this time of the year.
Mm.
Yeah.
Can you get there
but
on your own?
I'm going to, it's 10 minutes from Bayou. Yeah.
How do you get there?
Maybe bus or taxi.
Are
or
you going there tomorrow?
But from Bayeux, it's pretty easy to get very close to the coastline.
Yeah.
Yeah. On January it's a very low season.
Right,
and you go to other place and you go all the way to the white sign.